He sees that they have stopped at the mossy stump and looks like they're heading towards Mossy Hill. He follows them. Snow stops and sees they have arrived at Alan's territory. He watches them go in. Snow only sees that Storm has came out. He wonders where Hawkeye is. Mason and Allie's territory. Mason suddenly wakes up. He senses something's not right. He wakes Allie up. And Travis. He tells him to follow him. They arrive at Jace and Violet's territory. Mason asks where Snow, Luke, and Jewel went. Jace tells them that they went hunting. Mason says that something isn't right and they should go check it out. Agrees. Jace tells Violet and Allie to stay here with the babies. After a while, Mason picks up their scent. He tells Jace that they have to stop somewhere before continuing on.